at Peter Allen King 1. Coal, powering China's industrial exports, and the eco-nutters try to shut the UK down to save the world from our indefensibly small 1% of carbon emissions. This is the classic blame China. It's nothing to do with us, blame China. China is a huge country. It plants more wind turbines than all the other countries in the world put together.